It made a prompt. This means that it opened up the YouTube Studio app for no reason, even though I was not opening the expand. So this means it was wrong. And by the way, I just beat my best distance and smashed it again, but only slightly beat it this time. Okay, but it's still a best distance. I was able to take a screenshot of it too. I also have a screenshot of my best distance as well.